You see? No sign of him. Why tell the girl he'd be back here?
Well, because I had to tell her something. Leave it to you. She'd be on the boat home.
See? Both stinking liars, the pair of them. I wouldn't trust them to tell me the time.
Cheryl, do you know what? It's a shame the brakes in that bus were so sharp, because in an ideal world, you'd be lying under it right now.
What's that for? She pushed me snow.
Will you shut up? I think we best go upstairs and get that cleaned up.
When you sure I'm safe, like?
So you're saying you want to marry him?
Who him that backed out? Not me.
And you reckon you still love him?
Look, don't get me wrong, but if you knew what he'd put me through, and what I've been through getting here, then with all due respect, Mrs. Fisher, but you wouldn't be asking me if I love him. I'm here, aren't I?
Francis, get Malachy. I'll phone Father John.
So you'll not be wanting this one then, will you?
You lied to us. Your whole family.
I never lied to no one.
You never told us you were ill.
Never felt better. So tell me, Shane, what would you have done about it, eh? Had it printed on a t-shirt? Made a toast to the last decent years of your life, eh?
I'd have never got AIDS in the first place.
It isn't AIDS, you stupid bastard. It's HIV. And since when did you worry about where you stick it in? So you'd do anybody with your own pair of teeth.
So how'd you get it?
How do you think?
Not a clue.
Well, take a wild guess, big lad. What is it, do you think I'm a smackhead? A queer?
I don't know what you are.
I've told you everything since we were knee high. You've known me your whole life. And now you want to kick me when I'm down? Well, come on then. What's keeping you? You think you gotta take it easy on me just because I've got this?
It's not you I'm worried about!
You don't even want to touch me.
Dead right, I don't. We were scrapping in here the other night. You could have bled on me. Did that not occur to you? Or don't you even care? You're dying, so the hell with the rest of us.
I'm that repulsive, you don't even want to punch me.
You're getting on like everything's normal. Expecting us to do the same. Well, it's not normal. It never will be. You've got a disgusting disease, mate. And it isn't going away. You've always been a stupid bastard.
Cheers.
So who gave it to
you? I wish you knew, mate. All I do know is it was a girl, all right?
Could be someone I've been with and all.
Look, if it's any consolation, Shane, I sort of kept myself a bit busy when I was working away, all right? Doubt it was anyone around here.
There's me thinking you were lucky, getting all the action.
Aye, well, you were half right. Look, Shane, you know I'm not frightened of dying. Who's not scared of getting on? That stuff only happens to you when you're old.
So what are you gonna do? Put your bird on me?
Well, if she's any sense, she'll be on her way home. I mean, look at her. She can have anyone. What the hell does she want with this? It's life, Shane. Not as we know it.
Oi! I'm running around like a blue horse flat and you're sitting up there.
I'm what?
What do you mean, I'm what? Mum's going out of her tree.
So what's the problem?
Well, the problem is she's got half a cow roasting in the oven, Zach sniffing around Cheryl, and your bride-to-be sobbing her heart out on our sofa. Well, that's if she is still your bride-to-be.
Hey, Sasha, look at the state of you.
You
You look amazing.
Ames, I had such a bad day. I didn't know where to start. I just didn't want to come home.
So what's the gossip?
Here comes the girl.
Four parties a night. I didn't even have to pay for a single drink. And I got packed coming out of Shell's flat. I mean, I could be in Heat magazine tomorrow.
Yeah, well, if everything goes right today, we might be getting packed ourselves.
What happened?
John!
So? Josh. Come on, spit it out!
Good news. Zatori Europe. Mid-scale venues, December to April.
Europe? Yeah, that sounds good.
December to April this year.
And what's the bad news?
He only wants me.
Can we have some sweets? Do you promise?
All you've done is scran all the way home.
Later, let's just get the babs in, yeah? Grey, what's wrong?
Oh, just an adventure holiday. You too?
What?
Been on holiday?
No.
Right. So where you been?
A modelling assignment.
Yeah, I just tagged along for a laugh.
Didn't work so well then. So how was it? Not so good?
It was about as good as our engagement party. If that gives you anything to go by.
But why are you bringing that up? I thought we sorted this, that we were mates.
Sarah. Let's go, come on, she's just upset.
You'd have thought I'd have learned by now, wouldn't you? You know, if it's supposed to be the best day of my life, it's probably going to turn out to be the worst.
Are we still talking about us?
Oh, it is not about you, you arrogant pig. All right, I couldn't care less if you dropped down dead.
Sorry, Greg.
We're supposed to be mates.
I'm as gutted as you are.
Oh yeah, right, gutted, you just got signed. I met people from Universal. Do you know what, I'm gonna ring Peter Lorraine about this.
Ames, talk. I'm taking you with me.
Don't be stupid, I'm doing much.
Or I could ring Molly, she could go in and speak to Rob.
Will you just shut up, it's not about you.
I just thought it would be different this time. Should have known.
To be honest, I forgot.
About the beer, then?
Just dates and all that. I wasn't thinking.
Well, why would you be? This is huge. It's what you've been waiting for.
Guess another 6 months won't make a difference, eh?
What do you mean? You've got to do it.
No, I don't. I've not signed anything.
Don't be a loser all your life. This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
So was that?
Okay, so you're binning off a band to be her birthing partner.
You can't, you'll just hate me.
I'm not gonna swerve on you now, Ames. I've made a promise, I'm gonna keep it.
So much for the popping corks. I thought it'd have missed us.
How can you act like that?
Like what?
Like nothing happened.
Sarah, I am only going to say this one last time. It was just a stupid mistake.
Shh, will you keep your voice down?
But there's no one here. Get a grip.
Has it happened before?
Has what happened before?
Oh, please.
I kissed a mate in sick form. It was truth or dare. I picked dare. Does that count?
More than I have.
Does it help offload a bit of guilt if you point the finger at me?
I just want to know where it came from.
I don't know. Come on, we've both had a bad one. Going back to my school completely weirded me out. It made me ask questions that I didn't want to know the answers to. Like, look at where I am. Look at what I'm doing. And then think about where I actually wanted to be. And you've had a rough ride. You just spun out as well.
What, being told I'm bug ugly, is that what you mean?
You're not ugly, okay? We are never going to find a reason. It just happened. Please, can we forget it?
I felt sick all the way home.
Cheers. Yeah, so did I. But not because of what we did. I just thought I'd lost my best friend.
You have.